You know, people love this story, and I think that it touches people so deeply. People love to laugh, and really, why do we go to the theater? Why do we read a book? Why do we watch a movie? We want to be moved. And On Golden Pond rises to that challenge every single time. Squam Lake was irresistible because it's so beautiful. It's still so relatively unoverdeveloped. And everywhere you aim a camera, there are mountains in the background. And so for me, I already spoke the language, and it was fantastic to be back in my old neighborhood. You know, I'm proud. It makes me feel really wonderful to think that I've contributed something, and in a way, given back to my homeland.